Still ahead tonight, an emotional interview with a woman shot in the face while she was playing Pokemon Go.
The shooting happened in a valley park. The gunman, unfortunately, is out there. After the break, we'll hear the victim's story of survival.
We all know that puppies are always cute, but us puppy parents know that they can be a handful. I'm Danielle Miller, and coming up, we'll take you to a puppy boot camp that's whipping these dogs into shape.
Help take a stand against heart disease and stroke.